Thank you for your patience.
Welcome to Spain. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Madrid. We just landed from Charlotte and we have a couple hours to kill. So Lex found the five-star accommodations already. There she is. Say hi, Lex.
Marble floors are great.
Oh, and welcome to Chuck's Documentaries. Morocco edition, Lexi. And Cody, we are excited to be documenting this journey again. Well, first journey for Lex and I.
Mm-hmm.
Anything else? Anything happen?
Well, we almost missed our flight because we needed a beer. Cody dropped his water bottle 6 feet and it smashed on the ground. It was maybe 2 days old. It leaked everywhere. He had to throw it away. Oh, yeah. My little TV wouldn't work, so we were given extra beers. We didn't sleep at all. Cody just ripped his shoelace.
Oh, right.
Oh, yuck. And we're just gonna nap for a little before our flight to Marrakech.
Marrakech, next stop. See you there. Huge bed, nice tiled walls.
Yeah, beautiful. Really beautiful stained glass windows.
Please, show us the way.
Thank you. A really pretty window that opens up right into the middle courtyard. I'll take the bright
glow. This open skylight.
Oh my
God. Well, that's not a squatter. We've seen squatters before. What needs arches though? That's cool. Bring you some cash and then hit the town. Here's the Gemma Elfna Square, as seen directly from our rooftop. Lexi was fortunate enough to get a free henna tattoo this afternoon.
Oh my God.
Let's see it.
Well, it's covered up by my Band-Aid. She literally would not let go of me. It was scary.
She had a crush.
Was so frail. She was a little old lady. I didn't want to like hurt her, but she was holding on to me.
The first Moroccan mint. Green tea.
Oh, the wind. Who never tell you so?
get more night. Or was it suicide?
Where are we at, Lex?
Palace. It's pretty cool.
So we're walking by the Royal Palace. He didn't like us taking pics of the palace, but we're going to do a low-key photo op sesh here.
Oh, are you?
Ready?
Yeah, go.
Lex, you find a friend?
Hi.
Oh.
No, I'm
Danny. Oh. What'd you name him?
Cammy.
Back to the Jemaah of Naa after a long day of walking and getting lost in Marrakech.
Oh my gosh, getting lost is an understatement. Almost intentionally by other people being placed in places where they knew we would not be able to find our way. I get ripped into trying to get some henna. You better save me.
Do we do cobras now?
No.
No?
No. If we could have anything.
Shit, that's a big one too.
Next thing, that snake over there. Oh my god. Hello.
Welcome with me. Very nice.
Very nice.
Where from?
States.
Good. I welcome. Not scared. One picture for two.
Oh no, I'm okay.
No problem.
I'm okay.
One no.
Thank you. No thanks.
No scared.
No no.
Not scared.
No.
No problem. Shit. Brother. Not scared.
No.
Brother.
Look,
yes, who
are
we?
Okay. Wash my arms and my whole body.
Yeah, you're gonna need some Purell,
huh?
Welcome back to Chuck's. Coming at you live from Ouzoud Falls. Ouzoud means olive.
Yes, that's how they make. Wait, look at that kitty up there in the cliffside. Oh no, it's a monkey.
It's a monkey.
That is a monkey, not a cat.
Anyways. Pretty cool. Looking to get in some water today.
You can do it. Just don't think. Don't think. Just jump. Just jump out. Yeah.
Going to into the Atlas Mountains right now, and we stopped at this pretty cool lookout. It's pretty warm out already. It's like, I don't know, it's supposed to be 110 degrees today, but it actually doesn't feel that bad. But our van doesn't have any AC, so we have to use the windows to get a little ventilation. The two girls behind us and Lexi don't feel well, so they are, I think, in the bathroom. And the road, I think, is gonna get pretty windy up ahead. That's the road that we're taking. But the mountains look pretty awesome already. And it's pretty cool. Lex is back in action, guys.
I have an important PSI. They stuff these bags to the brim with these chips. Unlike, well, yeah.
I she ate half the bag.
Well, I shared it with the doggies outside. But they shoot them away.
I think you have chips in your mouth. So, as I was explaining,
anyways,
we were here in Marrakech. Yesterday, we went to Cascades de Ouzoud here. And then we came back. And today, we are, I think, somewhere along these switchbacks here.
Hey, I want my doggy friends to come back.
And we are going Ait Bin Hadou and Ouzoud here. And then eventually we are going through Essaouira to the valley of Doudades. And then continuing through the valley and the Atlas, all the way up to the desert, which I think it's over here. I think Merzouga is here. I think this is where we end. And that's Morocco. Where do you think we are?
Where do I think we are right now?
Mrs. Queen of the Maps.
I just want to see dogs.
I know you do. By the way, let's also fill in on that little restroom excursion we just had. Entered the facilities and was granted two squares of TP, which wasn't enough, I assure you that.
So he used his shirt.
Pulled the sock. And and the flushing mechanism was inactive. On that note, see ya.
Yeah.
Ben Haidu. Coming at you hot. Literally.
Yeah.
Hot.
Hot.
Hot. Hot, hot, hot. The Watchtower. You see the mud and straw built into the structure. Pretty neat. And it's been here for how long, Lex? 11th centuries. We have noticed that every night at sunset, a very strong breeze comes through. This is like
a strong wind.
It's been a strong wind every night since we've been here. And tonight we are, we don't really know the town that we're in, but past the gorges, which is, I mean, we drove 12 hours today. And yes, the van had no AC.
It's awful.
How do you feel about that, Lex?
I was so nauseous the whole time, but it was a beautiful drive.
Plus.
I've never seen anything like it in my life.
Messages are sent to her.
We're in the
Taghazout
Gorge. The gorges are
gorgeous. The gorges are gorgeous. What it is I've heard. So.
Here we are in the desert, Merzouga. We made it after a few hours in the van. Transport method has been altered. I don't know, it's not the most comfy ride. I'm quite sore in the nether region. And I'm hoping we're there almost. Still got quite a bit of ground to cover. And the dunes are looking pretty fiery today. Cameron, easy. Cameron. Oh, Cameron. Of Morocco. Less snow, but just as hard. How are we doing? Dude, the view up here is epic. Okay, that's good.
Oh my gosh, my back is real sore. There he goes. He's just a desert kitty.
Welcome to Fez. Hola.
Hola. Bonjour.
Bonjour. Hello.
We are hiking up to the Essaouira Cascades today. It's going to be a treat for everyone.
Beautiful scenery.
Yes, it's really beautiful. A lot of pot growing everywhere.
Yeah, lots of pots. 2 hour hike to the falls.
So we will document it one way. This is our friend Donkey.
Here's Donkey. Hi, Donkey. Nice little breeze coming through. A little cooler than yesterday. Temperature,
yeah,
what would you say? Maybe mid 80s, high 80s?
I'd say high
80s. High 80s. Winds coming out of the southwest at 3 to 5 miles an hour. The humidity probably in the maybe 50% range today. We've got a low pressure system building down through this valley right here, keeping us nice and cool here today. And water temps probably right around 55, maybe 56 degrees Fahrenheit. How's it feel?
So good.
We found the first set of falls here. And it's nice and cool. Fall is pretty dope.
So beautiful. I think these are the lower falls.
That's cool too. Got our ponies over here, eating some grass. This guy's still slaving away, jeez. And again, these guys, since it's Ramadan, they can't eat or drink anything between sunrise and sunset, which is just gnarly when you're working out here every day.
Let's go.
just compilations of Cody jumping off of things.
Documentaries that is in Morocco. We made it to Fez on our bus. Lexi unfortunately got a little motion sickness and lost her egg breakfast.
Lost my cookies.
And
on a bus with 50 people.
Yep.
But I kept it pretty discreet.
Tossed it all up, threw a bag that ended up leaking all over the floor.
Yep.
Casablanca, next stop.
Good morning.
How are you?
Good, man.
Great. Oh, honeymoon here from Michigan?
No.
Ohio?
No.
Pennsylvania?
No.
Mississippi? Carolina?
Maryland.
Maryland.
Had a little bit of a...
Life lessons from
Yeah, life locals. Lessons from local Moroccan.
Don't do heroin.
Don't do heroin was the lesson. Last night we pretty much... just crashed into a hostel that wasn't open, slept on their couches, and woke up this morning and asked if we could stay. It's been a messy couple of days here, or a day, I don't know. Going to see the mosque behind us here, the Hassan II Mosque. We're doing it live. Bus driver asked him to drop us on the side of the road at Tamrakht.
Small village
here on the Atlantic. We are en route to check in and hopefully get some beach time in. We've got two packs.
Our trusty new bungalow.
Just checked into our snazzy room at the Surf Hotel here in Taghazout. Huge couch. Nice fixtures, and best of all, automatic window shades. Surf check Morocco 2016.
Very important step in this surfing process.
Spot number three, Anza. We're sending it.
The spot.
little crowded out there this morning. Hopefully we get some couple tubes, huh, Lex?
Yeah, hopefully.
Strategy is just that possibly. Someplace else is where I'd rather be. In plain short sight, I take my flight. Finding the trail here, Paradise Valley. Trying to get to the big swimming pool. And it's nice around here. Got some argan trees, local to the Moroccan countryside that we are currently blazing trails through.
Jump right where I did. If you just take one step off, you're gonna be golden. Water feels great. Send it! Yeah! Here we are, leg number 5 of 6 total to get home back to Baltimore. We woke up at 4 a.m. this morning in Marrakech. We caught our cab to the airport, where we took a flight to Madrid. We went from Madrid to
Philadelphia,
where we are right now. And it's interesting being back, right?
Yeah, we had mod sticks. They were great.
Yep, we welcomed ourselves back with mozzarella sticks and french fries.
We're getting pizza when we go.
Pizza and beer, lots of beers.
It was a great vacation.
Incredible time. Consider Morocco smashed. Chuck's Documentaries, Morocco 16.
Coming to a close.
What's next?